Hello friends, today I am going to tell you about solar eclipse. The first and the most dangerous solar eclipse of the year 2020 is going to happen. This solar eclipse will begin to fall on Sunday, that is June 21st. The sun eclipse will appear in India, North and South America, Australia, Europe and Africa. The solar eclipse will start at 9:15 a.m. and last till 3:05 p.m. The effect of sun eclipse will be very dangerous. Therefore, we should avoid this effect. There are four zodiac signs will not have any adverse effect of solar eclipse. Rather, the luck of native of this zodiac sign is going to be shine. These four zodiac is Aries, Leo, Virgo and Capricorn. First of all, for the people of Aries, social prestige will increase, people will get respect. Next come Aries. The natives of this zodiac are respected to get success, honor, will increase in respect. All deteriorating work will become and money will benefit. And now for Leo, sweetness will come in married life. There can be some kind of financial benefit through the spouse. Virgo, sun eclipse can bring a good news for you. And next for Capricorn, eclipse is auspicious for you. This will give you beneficial results. So hope this can help you out to find the best zodiac sign for you. Thank you so much for checking out this video. If you enjoyed it, please subscribe and give this video a like. Make sure you comment below suggestion for videos you like to see in the future. #ScienceGirl